I love stories. Heroes go on adventures in other worlds, defy insurmountable odds. Stories are like
a living thing. My father,
he wrote me.
Said we have a secret legacy, a birthright that's been kept from us. Lovecraft Country.
That place,
it's not real.
You sure?
They don't like outsiders at all. I found more than a few stories about travelers being attacked in the surrounding woods.
By what?
Gotta go, right now, gotta go.
I know we were all meant to go through trials and tribulations. But this world is haunting us.
American dream.
Depends on the question, what is reality? What is reality?
Before Get Out, Tiffany Haddish turned down Jordan Peele's offer to audition for the film because she refuses to be in scary movies. Haddish had worked with the writer-director before, so he sent her the script and asked her to audition for the movie. Her response was pretty simple. I don't do scary movies, dog. I don't do that. You know that's demonized kind of stuff, and I don't let that in my house. I don't want to get no curses. People already curse me out enough as it is. Do you like my shirt? You can get one for your link in the description.